this one.
Well, I have one. Red Rebels, I'm also a guide for them. We're thinking of sort of entering and exiting for the April 22nd action that's coming. And I was thinking this would be an opportunity to sort of practice that exit. So you can sort of give me a heads up when there's like 2 minutes left, maybe they'll leave before everybody heads up. Mm-hmm. Or should they get up while the Red Rebels are still there?
Yep. Okay, so for the first round, they give you a heads up for 2 minutes before. And we will also have fly away present, so I guess it's you and then someone else maybe. Alright, and I assume since we are kind of stuck and start almost on time today, because we have a, putting a number of people. Other people will join us, so maybe people who are flying can direct them to where to lie down, which is obviously
so integrate them.
And yeah, and then after that we can do a check-in and see how it goes and to actually integrate the latecomers.
And are we going to do multiple dives?
Yes. So we would get started maybe here on this plaza because it's quite exposed and people are walking by and we are not in the way. And then we were thinking heading towards the common. So we can think of either going down there first and then to the common or directly to common.
Okay.
Yeah. So, yeah. Other questions?
Just offering the bikes add some drama. That might not be firing, so someone can feel free to take it and lay it down next to them.
They take space.
It looks they do. Cool.
Yes, we have the Freedom from Fossil Fuel Tour flyer, and I don't know if you want some of those.
I want some of those, yeah.
And do you want a clipboard to like sign people up with us to commit to come, or?
Yeah, thanks. And I know that there are some California groups not intimately involved with them, but...
But thank you.
Yeah, of course. Enjoy your time in Boston.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Extinction Rebellion. This is a dying mission of gravity. What happens if we don't act on climate? We have a campaign this year to get Extinction to commit to no fossil fuel infrastructure. And we have an event coming up this Earth Day, Friday the 22nd. Right, it starts at Compass Square and it'll be a march to different institutions that are enabling fossil fuels in mass. Check that out for more information. Yeah, of course, thank you.